Hey DIY crafters, today in the studio I'm going to continue my series working with bezels and show you how to use Cool2Cast inside the bezel to create a beautiful vintage style pendant. Mix the plaster according to the manufacturer's instructions inside a Ziploc bag. Snip off the corner with a pair of scissors and squeeze the plaster inside the bezel. Gently shake back and forth and make sure that you disperse the plaster throughout the bezel. After about an hour, it should be completely set, so use a sanding block to create a flat surface on the top of the bezel. Apply paint to the surface of the bezel and on top of the plaster. Let it dry and seal with a coat of decoupage medium. Remove the sticker from the paper backing and apply it to the front of your bezel. Trim away the excess sticker with a pair of scissors. I've colored in the center of the flower with a purple Copic marker, and I'm using a brush and some alcohol ink to blend the color out towards the tips of the petals. This gives it a beautiful watercolor effect. Continue adding color and filling in. I've even added a little bit of color around the border of the heart. To finish, I've applied some silicone glue around the border of the bezel, and I've glued on some cup chain. I've attached some filigree findings and an organza ribbon and completed it with a little dangle at the bottom.
So please take a moment to click that like button and make sure you subscribe to my channel because I upload new videos each and every week. I'm Linda Peterson. Thanks for joining me in the studio today, and keep living a creative life.